So what I've done is I've clamped the engine onto this piece of wood. I've got a little fuel tank rigged up. I've got the electricals sort of rigged up with a piece of Coke can just onto the engine there. And I've got the handlebars attached so that I can control the throttle. So let's plug it in and let's give it a go. Look out, Caleb. So it works. Next step is to get it all polished up and cleaned up. All right.